friends. Good morning and welcome to Hoogie Place. It's the Truckers Vlog on Euro Truck Simulator 2. And I'm just about to load up today's trailer that will go from Bad Oeynhausen, where we unloaded in the last video. And we will, it's a car trailer filled with Volvo XC60s, or as we say in Sweden, Volvo XC60. We will deliver this trailer down in Frankfurt am Main, and it's a 361 kilometer haul that will go this way towards Cologne, and before Cologne we will go southeast and then south, if everything goes as planned, that is. I hope that we will see the airport in Frankfurt. I'm not sure that you can pass Frankfurt without seeing it. So we are leaving Bad Oeynhausen for this time. Six Volvo SUVs in the back, so it's a pretty valuable load. Early morning, just as it should be, and no traffic, so it's good to get started around 7 or so. It's not very dark outside, but it's nice time because the morning traffic has not gone completely mad, at least not here in Bad Oeynhausen. It might be different in other places around the big cities like the one that I'm going to, Frankfurt, but I will be there this afternoon, so I don't care right now. No news about anything else, I guess. I'm still struggling to get to the next level of experience so that I can update my truck even more with the nice tuning parts, even if I like it as it is right now, actually, but there are still some work that I think that I will have to do. Yeah. So please come with me on this journey down southeast to Frankfurt. Buckle up and enjoy the ride, and we'll see each other. I also had to mention I need to stop to refill on the way, so you will be prepared for that. That was all. Okay, see you down there. Frankfurt, not far from the airport, as I mentioned at the start of this video. And we are going for the map said the DSV location here, but I'm not sure that it will say DSV on the building. Might say something else, but just see, it's not down. No, it's behind this building here, I guess. Yeah, just follow that police car. Everything has gone well, I guess. I was about to forget to fill up the truck, so my entrance at the gas station was a little hasty, but it went well. And it's nice to fill up down here because the prices of the diesel are decent. It's totally different from what it is up here in the north, at least in Sweden. We have the easy parking spot, so it will be no problem to unload here, and I think that I will earn pretty much cash for this journey. Not that many experience points, but the cash is good because it's a valuable cargo. And just detach the trailer here and see how much I got. It's a good thing because I'm about to it's an ongoing project, but I try to pay back my loans. So yeah, looks pretty good. 147 Swedish crowns, almost 15,000 euros. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, please like, please comment, and please check in on me again. Until then, take care. Bye bye.